For example, one thing I really liked in Ruby World, and we don't get to have something like that, or at least not out of the box, was Guard. So basically, Guard is, it's a Ruby gem, and you run a little mini server thingy that observes your project files. And every time your project files change, meaning you like make a change and then save them, right? It will rerun all of your tests